Airway suctioning is a method of using negative pressure to remove secretions from a patient's airway through a collecting tube or catheter. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, airway suctioning is a therapeutic procedure in respiratory care that facilitates the removal of secretions from a patient's airway. It works by applying negative pressure to the airways through a collecting tube or catheter, which helps suction out retained mucus, phlegm, and secretions. Keep in mind that suctioning can be applied to both the upper and lower airways, although the procedure for each is slightly different. This is something that we'll talk in more detail about in separate videos. For this one, just know that the primary goal of suctioning is to remove secretions. In order to perform the suctioning procedure properly, it's important to have the right equipment. In general, you will need the following: gloves, a vacuum source, suction catheter, connecting tubing, and a collection bottle. You may also need things such as a mask, goggles, sterile water, a supplemental oxygen source, pulse oximeter, a stethoscope, and a sterile sputum trap if a sample needs to be sent to the lab for further testing and analysis. After suctioning has been performed, it can result in the following: a decreased work of breathing, improved blood pressure, improved heart rate, improved respiratory rate, improved breath sounds, increased oxygen saturation, improved chest movement, and of course, the removal of copious amounts of secretions. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.